Okay, so this is a scenario that you really don't want to be in. You see down there? That's death. We don't really want to go down in there. But now, for all of you guys who are wanting to learn hopovers, this is how you learn a hopover. Because if you don't do it, you wreck your snowmobile.
Ah!